this that's been going on with Will, I can't imagine what it's been like for you. I want you to feel like you can talk to me. I never want you to feel like you have to hide anything from me. I'm here for you. Okay.
When I was a young boy, I was scared of growing up. I didn't understand it, but I was terrified of love.
I just felt so alone and so scared.
Felt like I had to choose, but
maybe
it was out of
all of this
control.
Is happening for a reason. You really think so? Yeah, I really do.
I needed
We're both going crazy. We'll go crazy together, right? Yeah, crazy together.
It took me years to tell my mother.
Absolutely not. Our son with a girl.
I gathered
all happy and gay. Only love makes you that crazy, sweetheart.
She said, I love you now.
So he was probably killed by some other queer.
I just want.
He's trying to force you to like normal things. And you shouldn't like things because people tell you you're supposed to.
She wrapped her arms around me, said, don't try to be.
No, it's a shitty knockoff. Yeah.
It's not my fault you don't like girls.
You no,
it's forced conforming. That's what's
killing.
She loves me no matter what.
You are staying right here.